So this Nightlight has two modes, one where it's basically always on, and then one mode where it uses the sensor. So if it senses that there's enough light, it stays off, and then it only turns on when it becomes dark. So I basically leave it on the sensor setting. So that's on all the time, and now it will only turn on if it's dark enough. So in the sensor mode, when there's enough light, it's off. Switches on when there's not enough light.